The NGO is known as the Barefoot College. It has given a lot of new ideas. So what they tried to do was they amalgamated the technology knowledge, technical knowledge from the new age, and combined it with the village wisdom which is there. So what they did was they started educating women. They started giving them hands-on practice, women and other village men as well. So in areas of solar, water, energy, they equipped the women and the other village folk to be able to install it themselves, manufacture and install. So they have breadboards, they know how to use the soldering machine and make a solar panel out of the raw materials. So on the similar aspect, the Solar Mamas initiative, which was there in Africa, they also came to the same village and learned how to do it, and then now went back to Africa and they are doing it there.